In long straight lines, go forward and back. This one's might be called the trickier part of the dance. Ladies are going to pull by right to the jet, opposite jet, and then you're going to allemande left that opposite jet about once and a quarter more to the next person along the line. Yeah, you can let go, because that next person is the one you're going to start the dance over again with a balance and swing. Find a new person to balance and swing. Face across. These next two things come kind of quick, so the gents, allemande left halfway, turn your partner by the right all the way, once around, right, and the gents by the left shoulder start a half and four halfway, ladies follow them across, and gypsy your partner, and swing, and form long straight lines, all together go forward and back. Now, the two ladies pull by right, with a gent, allemande left, once around a little bit more. To find the next person with whom to dance. One more time. Balance and swing this new person. You're going to have to stop this swing in time. And here we go. Gents, allemande left halfway. Partner right all the way. Once around. Gents, by the left shoulder, start an 8-for-4. Ladies, follow them through there. Gypsy your partner. Swing your partner at the side of the set. All right, stop for a minute. Where are the active couples? Actives? Okay, so when the swing of your partner, actives are on, always going to be on that side. Inactives on the left side. Okay, you did that. Long lines, go forward and back. Here we go. Ladies pull by right. Allemande left, the next. Once. And a little bit more to find the next person with whom to dance. Okay? Everybody go back to your original places. Original places. Those first two turns of the dance are quite quick. And the last two moves are kind of quick. So it's a lady pull by right. It's basically the same move. Lady pull by right to an allemande left. The same principle holds. Even though you're crossed over differently than normal, actives will always look for the next person to dance with by looking down the set. Inactives will look up the set. Up is this way. Everybody got who they're going to dance with the first time through? Tune is called Doc Horn's tune. The dance is called Dancing the Winter Away by Jim Kitch. Get ready to balance and swing the one below. Long lines, quarterback. Codgers. New Codgers, square set. New partners.